my son. And he's a senior in high school. He told his sister, you know, mom didn't write me a song yet. She wrote you a song, she wrote dad a song, she didn't write me a song yet. So I went to him and I asked him, okay, Chazzy, I'm ready to write you a song. What's your favorite flower? And he said, the shower tree. Like, that's not even a flower, that's a tree. And I tried, and I really tried, but I could not, for the life of me, write a song about a shower tree. And so instead, I picked the Pua Pakalana to compare him to, because Pua Pakalana is my favorite, and he's my favorite son. So I thought it was appropriate. Now, I told you he loves Adele, and he loved Adele when Adele wasn't even Adele. When Adele was underground and nobody knew about Adele, he loved Adele. And, he doesn't like this, like, blind singer named Natalie. No, we don't listen to our music at home at all. My kids are just not into it. And so I wanted him to like my song, and so I thought I'm gonna make it sound Hawaiian to satisfy other Hawaiians, but give it a little non-Hawaiian-ness. And you know, I worked really hard on it. The first time I ever played it for him, he said, oh, it's okay. I still love him though. No, it doesn't go like that either. Oh, hey, oh, hey, you came over. Oh, hey, oh, hey, before I could have more than me and me, my head. If you grew up on the land, if you're not.